This is Boxhead, Two Play Rooms. I'll show you a few tricks about just how easy things can be. To show this, I'm going to play a single player game, and just to speed things up a bit, I'll choose the Nightmare difficulty and the Thin Line level. First, I'll set up a wall to hold back all the zombies coming from the left side. Next, I need to clear out all the zombies from the right side. Now, rockets are quite nice at this point because they have unlimited range. At closer ranges, Uzi is quite a nice weapon. And when facing a mass of zombies, the shotgun is my weapon of choice. After all the zombies are gone, I'll set up some walls to control zombie movements during the next levels. These walls will leave only one way open for the zombies, the third row from the bottom. Just to be on the safe side, I'll set up a similar wall here, also leaving open only the third row from the bottom. Later, when we go back, we can be sure that all the zombies from the right side are coming only from that one open row. Now we can remove the wall set up earlier and the zombies behind it. I'll be using rockets for that. As soon as the zombies are gone, it's time for some devils. I'll have to use the Uzi because I want to come really close to them. After the final devil of the round, I'll quickly set up a wall to hold back future zombies and devils from the left side. I'll make it a bit thicker for safety reasons. At the start of this new level, I can just run to the right side and keep on firing as long as I run at the third row from the bottom. This will take care of all the zombies from the right. I can stop a few paces from the zombie spawn point and wait until all the zombies are really gone. Next, I'll have to search the boxes for some new rounds for my Uzi. And just to be on the safe side, I just fired back a few rounds to make sure that all the zombies really are gone. Now, let's take a look at how the left side works. All I have to do is fire the Uzi until all the zombies and the devils are gone. After the final devil is gone, I'll pick up the boxes and seal this side with a wall. I was actually a bit unfortunate not to find a new Uzi, so as I run to the right, I'll just try to find a new Uzi on the way. If I don't find a new Uzi, or if the Uzi will run out of ammo for some other reason, I can use the railgun or the shotgun here as well. Remember to find a new Uzi before running to the left side. Oh, and you can start firing as soon as you want. That's really all there is to it. You can play like this for hours if you want. My God.